The human body is an amazing and complex machine. In this video, we will explore how the body's endocrine system and more than 200 hormones work hard for you every day. Hormones affect every part of your life, from the time you wake up to the time you go to sleep. And they keep on working, even while you're sleeping. Hormones are chemical messengers that send signals to specific organs and tissues in your body. They tell organs what to do, when to do it, and for how long, so your body runs like a finely tuned machine. Hormones come from glands in your endocrine system and are located throughout your body. It is truly remarkable that these tiny but mighty hormones regulate most major body functions. For example, when you eat, your pancreas produces the hormone insulin, which helps control blood sugar. When you make a sudden turn to avoid a car crash, your adrenal gland pushes out adrenaline so you can react quickly. Your thyroid makes hormones that help regulate your heartbeat. And your hypothalamus works to control your body temperature, your mood, your hunger level, and much more. When hormones are in balance, they help the body thrive, even when hormones fluctuate naturally, like in puberty, pregnancy, menopause, and as a person gets older. But when hormone levels are too high or too low for a long time, this can lead to health problems like diabetes, thyroid disorders, heart disease, cancer, or weak bones, or stress-related problems like anxiety. Problems sleeping and changes in appetite can also happen. Infections and exposure to certain chemicals also play a role in hormone health. And your family history and lifestyle habits can affect hormones too. There are lots of things you can do to help your hormones stay in balance. Taking steps toward a healthier lifestyle is a good place to start. First up, strive for a healthy weight to lessen the workload required by your hormones. Eat healthy by choosing a wide variety of nutritious foods and limiting foods with lots of added sugars, like soda and sweets, and high fat and processed foods. Move your body every day with exercise and stay active as much as possible. And be sure to recharge by getting enough quality sleep and learn ways to reduce stress and relax. Now let's shine a spotlight on hormones that have distinct roles in men and women. In women, estrogen and progesterone are the main sex hormones. It's their job to regulate menstruation, pregnancy, and menopause. Plus, estrogen helps keep blood cholesterol levels in check and protects bone health. If a woman's body makes too much or too little estrogen or progesterone, it can cause heavy or painful periods, infertility, vaginal bleeding, or hot flashes. Depending on the cause of the imbalance, medications and hormones to treat these conditions may stimulate fertility or reduce severe symptoms that can occur with menstruation and menopause. For men, the main sex hormone is testosterone, which produces sex drive, erections, and sperm. Testosterone also helps maintain muscles and bones. For many reasons, testosterone can become and stay too low. This imbalance can lead to a drop in sex drive, low sperm count, and inability to get or keep an erection. Loss of muscle strength and body hair, along with mood changes, may also occur. Testosterone replacement therapy, prescribed and monitored by a doctor, can be effective in treating chronic, low testosterone levels if a drop in sex drive or erectile dysfunction also occurs. If you have signs of an imbalance with male or female sex hormones or any other hormone, talk with your VA healthcare team for an evaluation and treatment options. Finding the cause of the imbalance is always the first step to getting the best treatment. Your care team is there to help you weigh the pros and the cons before you decide on any therapy, treatment, or wellness activity. Then, based on your needs and your preferences, your team will help equip and empower you so your hormones stay healthy and help you thrive every day. To learn more about hormones, visit www.veteranshealthlibrary.va.gov. Copyright 2020, United States Department of Veterans Affairs. All rights reserved.